If you watch the YouTube videos of Ark Wong, you'll see, especially from this posture, you'll see that there's a little hitch, a little turn in the hand before he comes down. So you'll see sometimes, you see the angle here, the front here. So here's kind of the hidden application. He's punching here, you block here, lift up, then hit. Okay. So you also have, in addition to that, you have, if you notice in some of the sets, when he punches this way, he drops the hand and then turns. Okay, that's for we're chambering that hand. So let's say you're standing in an orthodox stance. I'm standing this way, okay, so you shoot that way. See, my hand goes down, and then I come up. Hit, hit. Okay, so that's, we talked about this before. When you go here, punch, uppercut, it's not just linear back and forth, he's always angling. So if he's punching here, I can also just come straight in here, one, two. Or if it's on the inside, he's punching there, I can do that, or punch again, grab here, and then punch. Now, if he's shooting like a karate corkscrew punch, then that's here. I can shoot the spot here, the liver, and then punch there. Okay?